So the fellowship supported my project, first of all, by creating public awareness on the issue that we have been working on, by sharing our events on their socials, by giving us the funding, the network and the expertise, but most of all by connecting us with other fellows. For me, this was the greatest asset. It was very influential interacting with people who are already involved in defending human rights and are implementing projects similar to mine.